I'm on the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. I can't wait to... What's happening, guys? Shuny Boy from Zams International Disco. Welcome back to my channel. Thank you for watching my vlog. We're on gig vlog number 8. And I am pucker. Looking forward to this one. Let's find out what's happening. Right, so it is Friday the 17th of September, en route to Broseley, the Birchmeadow Hall in Broseley. Big shout out to Ash, Griffterworld Photography, kindly sponsored to this one, sponsored this one for today, because it's his neck of the woods. Why not? Griffterworld Photography, check him out, great sports photographer. So tonight we are over at Broseley. We have got a 18th birthday party. It's actually a surprise birthday party. It's about what we're on now. It's about 5 to 5. I've literally finished work about an hour and 20 minutes ago. Shout out to guys at Reclaim Tax UK. Don't start till 6:30. But as I said, it's a surprise birthday party as well. The birthday girl isn't getting here till about, well, getting to the venue till about 7:15. That's why we give it a little bit of time, get set up, get ready, wait for it to turn up. Plus, it's Friday rush hour as well. You know, you don't know what the traffic's going to be like. Super Jace, as always, is with me.
Hi, Jace.
There we go, Super Jace. Say it's an 18th birthday party. I've done a couple of these before. It's always gone off, always been proper, proper fun. So, yeah, looking forward to this. But half an hour to get there, let's find out what we're doing, what we're going, what we're seeing, and let's get it done. Let's go! One and 35 minutes later, we are just arrived at the Birchmeadow Hall, and it looks huge. It looks massive, it looks big. I'm looking forward to this. Let's pop in, let's find out where we are, and we got unloaded. We'll see what's happening. Right, so we've just looked at seeing where we're setting up. It doesn't look too bad, to be honest. It looks pretty, pretty nice. We get loaded up. Show you what's happening and everything else like that. So yeah, let's crack on. So yeah, very, very easy setup, nice and easy loading, not that far. I'm well happy. Let me show you.
Super Jays. And there we are. That's it, that's the stage. There's the room. Hi guys! So yeah, it's all good. Looking forward to tonight.
Right, so that's all us set up now, ready to rock for tonight. JD's just sorting himself out. And it's a little bit of time left before we crack on with tonight, so let's have some fun. Right, so I'm just gonna give you a little run through of what we've got tonight. We've got two little extras, two little additions as well. Right, so we've got the 8-part washers just up there. We've got the trusty spiders. Always useful up there. We've also got the Equinox Tricups and the big old Derby. Everything that side is mirrored to this side as well. Also, a little playing with tonight, we have got the little LED spots just to give it a little bit of extra oosh, oosh, oosh. Do you know what I mean? Yeah, let's go through the back. So they're coming through the back. We've got the trusty SOM 450,000 watts 15-inch active speakers. We've also got the Pioneer DDJ-RBs, a lovely controller, love it. Laptop, walk-in, virtual DJ. Not forgetting the ADJ V-Bar packs as well, just lighting up the fronts. I did put this in, the jelly dome, but everything's black. It's not gonna show up, but never mind, it's something. So yeah, we've got a little bit, 20 minutes to go until we get going. The birthday girl, as it was a surprise party, is getting here till about 7:15. So let's see where we are. Right, so little update is now about 7:15, but half an hour before the party girl turns up. Family friends have just started to arrive. Like I said, it's a little bit early doors, yeah. It's an 80s theme night. Didn't know, but no, I ain't complaining. I love 80s. So yeah, cue pie going. It's 11 o'clock finish tonight. I froze on till 11:30. Nice little bonus, but yeah, should be fun tonight.
Classic 80s tonight. Some
pot of
cheesy classics as well, just for you.
Right, so it's about 7:20 now. Not a lot of people here, to be honest. But then again, it is only a small family gathering. Lots of 80s tonight. It's going to get cheesy. We're going to get on some of the classics. Let's carry on. Don't get me wrong, it's going to be one of them nights tonight. But love this tune. Never a good one to play at a Weight Watchers Christmas party. Let's carry on, let's keep going. Right, so quick little update, it's about 10:25 now.
outside of death. There is currently about 7 people in here. 3 of them are kids. But yeah, nonetheless, you know, the birthday girl was smashed. She looks like she absolutely loved herself tonight. We had so much fun. One of them, you know, but you know, last week, 200 people on the dance floor would not move. Right now, it's 2. But yeah, never mind, it's all good. We'll have a day.
Bit of an update, 10:15, lights run, we're done and dusted, it was an early finish. I'm gonna give you a little bit of an idea as to what you don't see when you're a mobile DJ. It's all the bloody wires. Look at that, it is a nightmare. I'm not joking. If you wasn't put cables, you know, you'll be able to power anything, we're about to put speakers up, lights up or anything, but yeah, the cables are atrocious. I really, really wish I could work out tear down quicker, but about 20 minutes, we should be done and dusted, loaded up, ready to crack up. Right guys, that is a wrap. We are done for gig vlog number 8 for tonight. Once again, a cracking pie. I very much enjoyed myself tonight. As if I don't enjoy myself anyway. I love DJing, it's what I do. If you watch me on Facebook, again, head over to Sounds International Disco page. Give us a share, give us a like, give us a high five and a wave. If you watch me on YouTube, again, don't forget to subscribe, hit that notification bell, so you don't miss a single thing with everything else that's coming on. Once again, big shout out to tonight's vlog sponsor, Griffterworld Photography. Absolute legend when it comes to sports photography. Until next time, until next week, keep partying. See you a bit.